Hello, friends. My name is Mr. Laproto, and these are your morning announcements. Please rise for the flag salute and remain standing for the playing of Proud to Be an American.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. Men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Welcome back, Wildcats. Today is Thursday, December 12th. The HPS Caf today will be serving the crowd favorite Sloppy Joe's sandwich with pickle chips. Also, on the side, there will be Lay's baked potato chips. Please stay tuned for this special announcement, which is your words of wisdom. Good morning, Hamilton Public School. My name is Mr. Laproto with a few words of wisdom. Confucius was a celebrated Chinese philosopher who lived 25 centuries ago. Listen to one of his rules for living. Ask yourself constantly, what is the right thing to do? Imagine how different the world would be if everyone stopped before making a choice or a decision and asked himself that simple question. So today and every day, do what you know is right. And if you aren't sure what is right, and what is wrong, talk with someone you respect, a parent, a teacher, a counselor, or a faith leader. Then take the advice of Confucius and make it a habit to ask yourself this, what is the right thing to do? With something to think about, this is Mr. Laproto. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Well, hopefully you can live today by those words of wisdom. My notes show here today that this is it for us. You guys have a great day and stay in the know, Wildcats.